Kerron Clement got to stand atop the podium on Thursday as he takes home the gold medal in the 400-meter hurdles. The U.S. national anthem rang proud as Clement finally achieved his dream. Winning silver in Beijing in 2008, he got redemption with a season-best 47.63 seconds. A two-time world champion, this was his first Olympic gold medal.